UTEST is a leading global player in the construction materials test equipment sector, providing equipment and services in all areas.
UTEST Automatic Marshall Compactors are used to compact Marshall specimens according to both EN and ASTM standards. Compactors can be supplied with a soundproof safety cabin upon request. Compactors incorporate a compaction pedestal comprising a laminated hardwood block. EN versions are secured to a concrete base by a 300 mm square steel plate with a thickness of 25 mm. Marshall mold is placed upon this steel plate and the mold is fixed in place automatically by a motorized mechanism. This mechanism also lifts and releases the hammer automatically from a specific height, which conforms to standards. Conventionally positioned control panel that comprises start and stop buttons, emergency stop button, and a direct reading display is used to set the required number of blows. By the inclusion of inbuilt safety features, the Marshall compactors provide improved operator safety. Prepare a Marshall sample and fill it into the mold. Plug the power cable and turn on the on-off button. Position the mold so that it contacts snugly to the centering guides. If the doors of the device are open, the equipment will not operate as a safety feature. Close the doors to continue. The counter is set to 75 blows as X-factory. Press white and right arrow keys at the same time to reset the number of blows. Then press up and down arrow keys to change the number. After entering the intended number, press white and right arrow keys again to set the number of blows. The menus in the control unit is for the UTAS technical service use, therefore do not change the parameters under these submenus. Press the start button to initialize the compaction. The device will stop automatically after reaching the entered drop number. In case of an emergency, use the emergency stop button to stop the device.